Alberta bred Baron Storm won a $25,000 open pace at Assiniboia Downs November 3rd in 157 flat. Donald Monkman was in the sulky.
Around the turn, it is perfect out a length and a half. Baron Storm remains in second. There goes Greener Pastures moving up quickly on the outside. Hall Ridge Joe is fourth, and Bogey Dock is trailing the field. Heading up the backstretch, perfect out and Greener Pastures. Those two now hook up on the front end. A length and a half to Baron Storm in third. Two back, Hall Ridge Joe, and Bogey Dock is trailing the field. They are by the half in 58 and 3. To the far turn they go. Greener Pastures on the outside. Perfect out along the inside. Those two remain heads apart. It's a length and a half to Baron Storm, then five to Bogey Dock, who is fourth. Hall Ridge Joe is now trailing the field, and they have a quarter mile remaining to pace. On the inside, perfect out, regaining the lead. Greener Pastures second, Baron Storm third. Three quarters in 127 flat as the field turns for home. It is perfect out on the inside. Greener Pastures attacking in the center. Baron Storm now moves alongside of the inner two. It is Greener Pasture. Baron Storm to the outside. On the outside is Baron Storm along the inside. Greener Pastures, Baron Storm. Those two at the wire.